Okay, so now we're going to play this song along with the original track. I'm going to use the bar chords, play it for a while, and you'll see how that works. And then we're going to do it again with the capo, and we'll play along with the track with the capo also.